All right, welcome back to part two of this finale. All I gotta do is kill this guy. It's easier said than done, of course. I probably should have went behind something before doing this. This is a special, you just gotta mow him down. Oh shit. Guns down here too? When did they put those there? I wasn't there last time. Shit is bananas. There's health like scattered all around. And I promise you, you guys are gonna want to enjoy. Not enjoy. You guys are pretty much gonna want to check out the other endings. It's not what it says, extra endings. It's just the two epilogues, or however you say it. They just added two more in there just to surprise you. But I fucked it up. I just could not. I don't know. Behind the house there, buddy. Uh-oh. Go down. Wait. Won't let me go down there. No! Are you kidding me? Oh, there we go. Maybe there's hope after all. How far away are we? Oh, that's it. Massive head damage. Looks like you gotta do four? Maybe five. I think if you do four and you haven't like actually shot any of it in there, like let's say you've just only done that, then you'll only have four to do. But what if I shoot this remote bomb? Let's see what else we got. If I had to guess, I gotta get some health. Hang on. Yeah, this health sometimes on these giant rocks. Signs right here as well. I think there's like one or two down below. And they all respawn, so that's always a plus. Fuck that. Let's do this shit. Oh god. This thing is hard to control. I don't usually play where when you hit up, it goes up. I'm used to playing when you hit up, it goes down. The fact that I'm in a helicopter also doesn't help with that. That's usually what pilots do. Oh, come on. You gotta be careful. Oh, there we go. Go up. Auto aim, get off of it. Oh, this dude's gotta get away from that area. No, auto aim is killing me. It shouldn't take too long. Look about wanting some change on one of these specials. The problem is if you shoot it down and you have no more specials left. Yeah, let me go down on you. There's no quicker way down other than getting frozen and you just drop. Oh, I picked it up. Barely, I got shoved in there. And you can pick up the live. Let's say live. These are just like temporarily messed up. There we go. Look at that. That's a lot of damn damage. Oh, come on. What if I can beat my time? I gotta get two more and then maybe unload with the machine gun a little bit. I'll just do three. It doesn't matter. I gotta get it back here with me though. I'm trying to avoid staying around this guy. Oh shit. Look at that. I didn't even see that guy. There's a turbo button on this one. On the side of the mountain much? Don't you go anywhere. Oh, this little bitch. Stay put. There we go. I think out of all the stories, I still like Sweet Tooth the best, although hers is probably the most sadistic. I'm on a roll now.
piss. You hear that shit?
I'm actually just kind of curious. If I just stay up here really quick and just shoot down on his head, it'll do any damage or not, you know? Not really doing much damage, so. I gotta get some help before, you know what happens. Rage quit, instant death, all that good stuff. Yeah. This has been one of my favorite series to do. A lot of people ask me, like, what you enjoy doing the most, and it's really, it's a combination of the feedback I get on the videos, and also, how I am when I play it. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
This is one of those, I was like, I knew it was going to be good, because I enjoyed Black, but I didn't really get into Black as much as I probably could have. This is going to be good. This is going to be really good. Just stay put, dude. Stay put. We're almost there, baby. We're almost there. Oh, he moved. There's two of them. I can't tell which was which. There we go. Hopefully this will do it. If I can actually get down there. Oh, what the fuck? If this... Sometimes they just randomly drop. You might get frozen or something in midair. Like that. Like, I didn't even do anything. I have no idea why that did that. They mashed no buttons. Nothing was done. It just... I don't know. It just said, fuck you, Brad. There you go. Look at that. Improvise. They're here or they're down? Let's do it. Oh, fuck. I messed it up. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Must have bounced in there at the last second. Okay, one good rocket might do it. We'll see. Maybe I'll just drop another head in there. Or not just on another head, but another, Holy shit. I haven't actually tried taking a head on yet. I just don't think it does any damage. Maybe if you get on top, but... Yeah, it's not worth it. Alright. Looks like we're going Plan B. I'm gonna be blowing this shit wide open. I don't even think it does damage. Oh, it did do damage. What now?
Only room for one at the top.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's the ending coming up, and I will see you guys later.
The giant beast had been destroyed. Now it was time to see Calypso. But I was having second thoughts about my prize. If this mask comes off, even if it worked and I'm beautiful again, I'll just be back where I was, dealing with an endless swarm of whiny bitches with half my talent. Why climb the ladder of success when Calypso could just snap his fingers and take me straight to the top? I wanted out of this mask, but I only got one prize. And I'd rather be famous than free. Calypso, I want to be the world's most famous supermodel. Excuse me, Maya? No more struggle. No more competition. No more fighting whiny bitches over billboards. No more giving in to nasty photographers who just want to sleep with me. And no more selling my soul just to get time on some second-rate catwalk. No, never again. It's my turn to be number one. My prize, you put me on the world's biggest runway. You make me the center of attention, and then, baby, you watch me shine.
Your wish is granted.
Oh my God, he did it. He actually did it. Is this New York? Paris? Milan? Wait, what the hell is this?
This is what you asked for, Miss Sparks. I certainly hope this runway is big enough for your dreams.
Calypso, you son of a bitch!
Why, Miss Sparks, you were right. You do shine.
Out there on her own, but people are saying, you know, people are saying it's Calypso, that it's his twisted metal.
Oh, man, here we go again.
No, no, now listen, it's all true. Now, there was this preacher, right? And he...
Now, wait a minute. Where are the cops in all this? How about the military?
Well, now, look, they have wishes, too.
Where are all the protesters? If it wasn't just crime getting bad, but if this twisted metal were actually real, there'd be protesters, right? If all this violence and death and destruction we're seeing, if it wasn't just crime getting worse, but if it was actually caused by Calypso, people would be taking up arms against this guy. They'd be pouring out into the streets trying to take Calypso out. But where is everyone? Where are all the people? Where are all the protesters? Yeah, exactly. Exactly my point. The protesters, they don't exist. Because the contest doesn't exist. Twisted metal, it just ain't real.
I know who you are. I know who you really are. I will stop you. I am on a mission from God, and I will not be stopped! The world must know. The world must be free of your illusions, of your madness. I know who you are. You are the beast! You are the beast!
Yeah.
on that night, he did cut me. But he didn't kill me. If he wanted me dead, he would have done it. He had to have known. He was too good to miss something like that.
Say cheese. Cheese.
He had to know. I survived. He kept me alive so I could continue his good work. So I could carry on his legacy. He kept me alive in case something happened to him. My father was my hero. And Calypso killed him. Soon, I'll be strong enough to return the favor.
Can he even raise the dead? And once spawned, they are forever loyal to Calypso.
All that anger, all that fight, all that rage you have inside. You could bring the world so much pain. I just can't let that go to waste. You understand, yes? I had this made just for you. Take your time. The trip back, it can be a bit unnerving. Welcome back. Welcome back, Sophie, Kane. Are you ready to play?